can't wait to see what Renegade does with his piece of the sandbox right here. Of course, sniper in hand, player behind him, headshot with the snipe right off the bat.
Yeah, you end up getting to this battle in top. You end up backing down your opponent. One player goes top goal, another one rotates towards the right hole. You're doing everything right, and then Renegade flies in with a no-scope, hits the body shot, takes out one player, gets the overshoot before the other player. That must be so frustrating. And then Centify comes in and is
maybe combo though in the hands of Blue. I love this teamwork coming out from Red. Two individual fights. The first win from Shabby. It looks like we got. Here's the battle right here.
A battle indeed. Exodus and Precision Knight going at each other. Precision Knight flying at him. The 18-year-old out of Manchester, England, coming in clutch. Actually, still has about 30% left of that overshoot. And Sniper right point. And I can't think of a better scenario than that in favor of the Blue team. The Red team, they keep checking. They need it now. They need a squad wipe. And Renegade and Centify are not making. They're not letting up. They are not letting up.
My temperature check says Blue team is hot right now. They got no signs of cooling down. Renegade right now hitting
those bubbling quick scopes as those angles. The man has played enough fields to just know the map. And you gotta go. Oh. How did he get that double kill right there?
What about that one right there? You can't even talk about the past. What about the present, Tony?
What is